This is a small leap of rocky kelp. I've seen leaps that can get to 10 feet long. Very, very cool. It's also a great snack. Hang on. No? No? You don't like kelp? Where's the hummus? That's good. You actually have to wrap it with some couscous.
Psychedelic.
That doesn't sound safe.
All right, guys. Some of you may have heard this one. Welcome to you guys. Welcome to Kayak the Yellow and Red Pine Seaweed.
Come on. Kelp.
All right, I got another one because you guys are monsters and you steal my punchline. What did Sushi O A say to Sushi O B? What's up? Take notes. It's right in here. Alright, I got another one. You guys might think that you have this one, but you don't, okay? What letter of the alphabet did the pirate get stuck on?
R.
A lot of people say R, but he actually got lost at C. Other people say that his favorite is I.
La-da-da. Yeah, seagulls, my love. Here, the seagulls. We're going left? I mean right? Right. Thank you. keep paddling. I love the way about the way. That was crazy, huh? Is that shit? Hey! Should I put the GoPro in the water? See what the water looks like? I'm scared though. Huh? Do it? Alright. Hold on, I'm right now. I'll wait till we like stop somewhere or something. Test it out. See if it's actually waterproof. Huh? The cave. Oh, that's pretty cool.
The cave on your left.
Oh, yeah.
That's pretty cool, right?
There's people there, like, walking. How do you get over there walking?
Huh? Like a what? Yeah, see what's like the high tides? Yeah. out. Put the brakes. Put the brakes on your side. I'm hitting the brakes.
See sea lions. There's an underwater tunnel. Ooh, spooky. It's super cool. Other than that, we have barnacles lining the walls of these cliffs. Now, two things happen when you touch a barnacle with your hands. Number one, you can cut yourself open. They're quite sharp. Number two, barnacles are literally just a mucous membrane. They're very receptive to germs, other microbiological life that are on hands. Human hands are very, very dirty and contagious to sea life. They're not used to human touch, so we're not going to touch them because they could very well die if we touch them. So if we get too close to the walls of these caves when we're pushing you in, go ahead and use your paddle to push away instead of your hand. It'll be safer for you and the cave, okay? Other than that, looks like there are a few more people. We're going to go around the corner, talk about some of the sea life. When we're around that corner, make sure that you are on my open ocean side. That corner has some underwater rocks. I'm gonna be as close to them as safe. You guys are gonna be a little farther away to stay safe, and that way I can keep an eye on all my ducklings, okay? Everyone got that? Cool. Good, follow me.
They almost crashed them.
males and females are supposed to.